The year is 2016, and the Rose of Tralee Festival is upon us. Let's see what happens.
Everyone for 100 subscribers, so we're just going to keep uploading and hopefully people will keep subscribing.